Right, what's up, everybody? What's up? We're back. Another day, another stream.
Let's go. Life is strange. I've only played this game once. I finished it, but I don't remember many things. I don't remember many things, so it's like if I was playing this game again. Again, the content of this game is purely something, something, something. So something, something, something has to do something. This game uses autosave feature. Please not turn off PlayStation 4. So it's PlayStation 5. So can I turn it off? Because it's a 5 one. Press any button. Reading downloadable. Start a new save, yeah. A new game. I believe so, it's a new game. Fuck yeah, baby! Fuck yeah!
Life is a Strange is a story-based game that features player's choice. The consequences of all your in-game action and decisions will impact the past, present, and future. Choose wisely.
It was raining. And the world was gonna go to an end. But I, the main character, was gonna save everybody and everyone.
Woman, the lighthouse! Christ's sake!
I'll be safe if I can make it there. I hope.
Welcome to Alan Wake version young adult. I was going to the stairs and somebody else was behind me. I don't know who, but he was gonna kill me. And I knew that I needed to go to the freaking lighthouse.
Can we run? Do you know how to run?
Come on!
I guess not, we cannot.
Holy shit, the end of the world!
You are here. Wait, what?
Freaking big ass building, then it's in front of you, brother.
So surreal.
Famously called film Little Pieces of Time. But he could be talking about photography, as he likely was.
Okay. I'm in class. Everything's cool. I'm okay.
From light to shadow. From color to chiaroscuro. Now, can you give me an example of a photographer who perfectly captured the human condition in black and white?
I didn't fall asleep, and that sure didn't feel like a dream.
Bueller.
Weird.
Diane Arbus.
There you go, Victoria.
Look at this crap.
Nice done, Victoria.
How can I show this to Mr. Jefferson? I can hear the class laughing at me now.
Honestly, give me a few seconds. Honestly, I don't know about others, but I like it.
I like that picture. It's really cool.
Really cool. It's colorful and shit.
Why Arbus?
Because of her images of hopeless faces. You feel like totally haunted by the eyes of those sad mothers and children.
Look at this crap. How can I show this to Mr. Jefferson? I can hear the class laughing at me now.
She saw humanity as tortured, right? And frankly, it's bullshit. Shh.
I can't believe I still have this pencil case.
Seriously,
I should upgrade to the 21st century. But I like it old school. I haven't kept up with my journal as much as I should.
Isn't that too easy? Too obvious?
My little camera bag is battered, but still kicking.
Chose to capture people at the height of their
when I was younger, I tried to have a journal.
She had a brilliant eye. So
no, brother.
She could have taken another approach.
It doesn't work.
Admit, I'm not a big fan of her work.
Shh. I believe Max has taken what you kids call a selfie. A dumb word for a wonderful photographic tradition. And Max has a gift. Of course, as you all know, the photo portrait has been popular since the early 1800s.
Your selfie, please.
Your generation was not the first to use images for selfie expression. Sorry, I couldn't resist. The point remains that the portraiture has always been a vital aspect of art and photography for as long as it's been around. Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
You're asking me?
You're asking me? Let me think.
You either know this or not, Max. Is stop there anybody give me 5 seconds, okay? Their stuff?
Louis Daguerre was a French painter who created daguerreotypes, a process that gave portraits a sharp reflective style like a mirror. Now you're totally stuck in the retro zone. Sad face.
Very good, Victoria. The Daguerrean process brought out fine sad detail face. In people's faces, making them extremely popular from the 1800s onward. The first American daguerreotype self-portrait was done by Robert Cornelius.
If anybody else looked at this, what would they think?
My favorite month. The best weather of the year.
Fuck no, brother.
You can find out all about him in your textbook, or even online. And guys,
finally.
Don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the freaking Everyday school. Heroes contest. I'll fly out with the winner to San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the art world. It's great exposure, and it can kickstart a career in photography. So Stella and Alyssa, get it together. Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry, too. And yes, Max, I see you pretending not to see me.
If she's not seeing you, then she's not pretending, huh?
Victoria doesn't waste a second kissing ass.
Even if you're submitting your photo for the competition, everybody in class.
See the good ass at least? I don't know, man.
I know, Mr. Jefferson. I just worked so hard in the shot, and I'm sure you know what it's like to be consumed by your work.
Why work with me? What's the name? For Christ's sake, it's my favorite show. How the fuck do you forget?
Really think Twin Peaks. Heroes is an important cultural event.
Excuse me, Mr. Jefferson, can I talk to you for a moment?
Yes, excuse you.
No, Victoria. Excuse us. I'd never let one of photography's future stars avoid handing in her picture.
Do I have to? I just don't think it's that big a deal.
Max, you're a better photographer than a liar. Now, I know it's a drag to hear some old dude lecture you, but life won't wait for you to play catch-up. You're young, the world is yours, blah, 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 right? But you do have a gift. You have the fever to take images, to frame the world only the way you envision it. Now, all you need is the courage to share your gift with others. And that's what separates the artist from the amateur.
Yeah, whatever that means. We know what it means, you know? It's just a joke. We're old. We're freaking old.
You didn't tell me.
My back! Back! My back!
Welcome to the real world.
Just cute.
Hot.
Then I might send you a special picture.
A special picture, huh?
He plays it so sharp.
I need a serious timeout in the bathroom. Splash water on my face and make sure I don't look like a total loser.
I hate that class. It's so fucking boring.
She's so fucking shy. She takes selfies with a giant camera.
Yeah! Come on! Let's get down to it, brother! Welcome to Spotify, bitches! Hi, Evan, you're sexy. Hi, Alisa, you're sexy too. Everybody's sexy, let's fucking go. You son of a bitch, move, bitch. Look, look. No, it has to be a man. It has to be a freaking man. Where the fuck is it? I have a dad? What the fuck is that? The fuck is that? I don't know what the fuck is a dad. Where do I see the freaking pictures? Am I stupid? I think I'm stupid. There they are. Yeah, that's a man. That's a man, man. Must be outside. Oh, but we are not going outside yet, huh? Oh, hi, baby. Oh, hi, baby. Let's catch me, bitch.
I hate having everybody see inside my locker. I love that picture of Mom and Dad. Hello, Jack. Kiss, kiss. Andy, you look totally fabulous, as usual.
Okay. To all of you. Hello, Dana, whatever. Bowling. I'm gonna crack the ass of you, brothers. Who are we wanting to find?
Like she's been gone for months.
Rachel Amber, age 19. Isn't that a little bit too old for high school or whatever this shit is? Girlfriend. I think I was like 18 when I was in my university. I think. I'm not sure now. I'm not sure anymore. We are gonna go outside. No, we're going to the bathroom. Where is the bathroom? Oh, there it is. Drama club. No, there's enough drama in the world for me to enter that shit.
Empty. Good. Nobody can see my meltdown. Except for me.
And all of your ancestors, of course. You know? Good shit, you know?
Now, who would bother to write that crap?
Rachel Amber starred a bitch. What? Splash some facing them, exact, whatever. Oh my god. I love you.
Just relax. Girls. Stop torturing yourself. You have a gift.
That gift's on giving.
Fuck it.
You fucking idiot.
When a door closes, a window opens. Or something like that. Okay, maybe. Girl, you don't get a photo op like this every day.
Okay, girl. But can I just go like an idiot? Yeah! But what about the light? What about the freaking... Phew! I don't know, man. I don't know shit about photography.
It's cool, Nathan. Don't stress. You're okay, bro. Just count to
now
three.
Now you're watching his breakdown.
Don't be scared. You own this school. If I wanted, I could blow it up. You're the boss.
Meh.
So what do you want?
I hope you check the perimeter, as my step-ass would say. Now, let's talk business.
I got nothing for you.
Wrong. You got hella cash.
That's my family, not me.
Oh, boo-hoo, poor little rich kid. I know you've been pumping drugs and shit to kids around here. I bet your respectable family would help me out if I went to them. Man, I can see the headlines now.
leave them out of this bitch.
I can tell everybody Nathan Prescott is a punk ass who begs like a little punk girl ass. And talks to himself.
You don't know who the fuck I am or who you're messing around with.
Where'd you get that? What are you doing? Come on, put that thing down.
Don't ever tell me what to do. I'm so sick of people trying to control me.
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs.
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho! No!
No! No! She didn't secure the place like her grand as dad or whatever word.
Whoa. What the fuck?
We're back in the past.
How can that be? I was in the bathroom. He shot that poor girl. I held up my hand. And then I was back here.
As he likely was. These pieces of time can frame us.
I already heard this lecture.
From light to shadow. From color.
Now Kate is being hassled again. And if Victoria's phone rings, this is real.
Now,
shit!
Can you give me an example of a photographer?
I cannot believe this.
Captured the human condition in black and white.
Okay, if I'm crazy, I might as well go all the way.
Bueller?
Diane. Can I actually reverse time?
There you go, Victoria.
I don't know, man.
Why Arbus?
I did it.
Can you give
I
me
actually
an
did
of
it.
A photographer who perfectly captured
I'm a
human
the human
condition
time
in black and white. Anybody? Bueller?
Max, don't freak out. Not yet.
There you go, Victoria.
Take your selfie, baby.
When I took my selfie, Jefferson asked me a question. If he does again, I'll know this is for real.
Kids call a selfie. A dumb word for a wonderful photographic tradition. And Max has a gift.
I know I'm not dreaming
of course,
this.
As you all know, the
it's real.
Portrait has been popular
I can
since
tell.
The early 1800s. Your generation
so
was
I can go back
to
in time.
For selfie expression.
What if that girl Sorry. Isn't dead yet?
I couldn't resist. The point
can I save
that
her?
The portraiture has always been a vital aspect of art and photography for
I need to go to the bathroom quickly and check it out.
Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you
I
please
don't.
Tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
Well, let me put this shit. What if I don't want?
I'm sorry, but I really have to use the bathroom.
Nice try, Max. But you're not gonna get away that easy. We can talk more after class. Is there anybody
oh,
here
shit.
Who knows their stuff?
Jefferson wants to keep me after class. And I need time to save that girl.
A process that gave portraits a sharp reflective style like a mirror. Now you're totally stuck in the retro zone. Sad face.
Very good, Victoria.
Sad face.
What if I rewind again and give him the right answer?
Who the fuck talks like that? Sad face.
Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
Question face.
The Daguerrean process, invented by a French painter named Louis Daguerre around 1830.
Somebody has been reading as well as posing. Nice work, Max. The Daguerrean process made portraiture hugely popular. Mainly because it gave the subjects clear, defined features. You can learn more when you actually
what
finish reading
mean?
The assigned chapters. Max is so far way ahead of everyone. And guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday Heroes contest. I'll fly out with the winner to San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the art world. It's great exposure, and it can kickstart a career in photography. So Stella and Alyssa, get it together. Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry, too. And yes, Max, I see you pretending not to see me.
Max, you are not crazy. You are not dreaming.
Well, what if you are dreaming,
it's time
huh?
to be an everyday hero.
Yes, Victoria, you still have to do your homework this week. Even if you're submitting your photo for the competition, everybody in class is turning in a photo, so you see the dilemma?
I know, Mr. Jefferson. I just worked so hard on the shot, and I'm sure you know what it's like to be consumed by your work.
Why?
I see you, Max Caufield. Don't even think about leaving here until we talk about your entry. I'd never let one of photography's future stars avoid handing in her picture.
I'm not avoiding, just...
biding time? Waiting for the elusive right moment?
Exactly.
Max, don't wait too long. John Lennon once said that life is what happens while you're busy making other plans. Go on now. Don't let me stop you.
I don't make plans, okay?
Oh, why do I have to?
Sure, you know what it's like to be consumed by your work. I just really think...
Excuse me, Mr. Jefferson, can I talk to you for a moment?
Yes, excuse you.
No, Victoria. Excuse us. I'd never let one of photography's future stars...
I'd never let one of photography's future stars aboard.
I'm on top of it. I think John Lennon once said that life is what happens while you're busy making other plans.
Max, you're on fire today. All the right answers.
You're
good.
On fire, girl.
Make sure you finish working on it by today.
You're on fire, girl.
Do we have PlayStation here? Blu-ray though? Maybe. Again.
I
love you,
American girl, bathroom. Please,
run, bitch!
I can't tell anybody. They'll think I'm crazy.
You are crazy. Oh, hi.
You know I don't tease.
Hi.
I
hate that Zachary!
Fuck you. Okay.
He didn't want to say hi.
Okay, Max. Retrace
okay, Max.
Every step.
Calm the fuck down.
I washed my face. I shredded my photo. Then the butterfly flew in. And I took a photo.
Leave them out of this, bitch!
I can tell everybody Nathan Prescott is a punk ass who begs like a little girl and talks to himself!
You don't know who the fuck I am or who you're messing around with!
Where'd you get that? What are you doing? Come
don't
on, put that thing down!
Tell me what to do!
Wowzer, I need a hammer to break it open!
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs!
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho!
Holy shit, I can't let this happen. If I can reverse time again, I can help her.
Don't ever tell me what to do. I'm so sick
of
people trying to control me.
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs.
No way.
Don't ever touch me again, freak.
Freak.
Another shitty day.
Everybody can have weapons.
That did not happen. This cannot be real. I just saw a girl get shot and then saved her. What the fuck is going on?
What the fuck?
Do
kids speak like that?
Out.
Hey, do you hear that fire alarm? That means you should be outside.
I had to use the bathroom.
Girls always use that excuse.
Excuse for what?
For whatever you're up to. Your face is covered in guilt.
The alarm tripped me out.
Then trip on out of here, Missy. Or are you hiding something? Huh?
Thank you, Mr. Madsen. The situation is under control. There's no emergency here. Leave Miss Caufield alone, and please turn off that alarm since that's your job.
Ooh. Ooh. Just run, Miss Caufield. Just run. Where the fuck is the exit?
You look a little stressed out. Are you okay?
I'm just a little worried about my future.
You're sweating pinballs. Is that all you're thinking about?
You're sweating pinballs.
You could always be up front with me, Max. Or have you done something wrong? Is that it? Well, Max, talk to me.
I just saw Nathan Prescott waving a gun around in the girls' room.
Nathan Prescott. You sure?
Yes. He was in the bathroom talking to himself with a gun. I saw everything. He was babbling like crazy.
Okay, slow down. Slow down. So now you saw this without him seeing you.
I was hiding behind a stall. I have the right to be there. It's the girls' room.
I know. I just want to be completely clear what happened. Mr. Prescott happens to be from the town's most distinguished family, and one of Blackwell's most honored students. So it's hard for me to see him brandishing a weapon in the girls' bathroom. So what happened next?
Then he left. I ran out here wondering what to do. Are you going to bust him?
This is a serious charge. I'll look into the matter personally. Thank you for bringing it to my attention.
That's it? After what I told you?
We'll continue this discussion later in my office. Please go outside with the rest of your class now, Miss Caufield.
Of course this academic drone won't do anything since the Prescott family owns Blackwell now.
Freaking drone?
I better read Warren's text before he blows my phone up.
No, fuck that, dude. I don't have time for this.
Okay, I better get to my dorm and grab that flash drive. Yo, Justin.
Check out the Max. Come to thrash?
Oh yeah? Bring it.
What's your first move gonna be?
Jump?
You're such a poser. If you can't even name a simple nose slide or a tray flip, you should walk on.
Or a kick flip? Oh my god.
Yo, Justin.
Check out the Max. Come to thrash?
I came to nose slide. But I'd love to see somebody do a tree flip.
Oh, sick. You're not a poser.
Oh, nah, damn. I just returned time.
I just can't skate worth shit.
Aw, check it. We're gonna destroy some rails for you. What do you want to see?
Go for a tree flip.
Let's get Trevor all over that action.
You're an asshole. Really? He's just busts his nuts and you're like, man, fuck it. So now we have to go for a chipmunk or whatever that shit is. Run! Dude, you have the worst stamina ever. I'm a bitch.
Warren's waiting for me and his flash drive in the parking lot, so I better get back to my dorm.
Where the fuck is a dorm, brother?
Don't walk on the grass. Ah, fuck you, bitch. I'm gonna walk whatever the fuck I want.
Can we walk on the above water like Jesus did? I guess not. Oh, are we flirting? Oh wait, I thought we were not.
Grito cool!
Okay. Where are we supposed to go? Well, there, I guess. Dormitories, yeah, this is the way. Oh, I have to press X.
Come on, Logan, bring it, bro.
Come on, Logan, bring it, bro.
Yeah.
I need to go to my room and return.
Yeah, I clearly understood that. So we have Chipmunk. There's a football.
Warren's flash drive.
I don't see any Chipmunk. There it is. Hello, friendo.
Nice.
Make art, not war. That. That. Now we have to do the bowl.
Hi, Kate.
Hey, Max.
Hi, Kate.
Sweet.
How did you like class today?
I don't remember. I guess I don't care about much of anything today.
Is there anything...
Max, I'd like to be alone, if you don't mind.
Nice, bro.
I'm sorry.
Okay. Chill. I just want to be friends. You don't let me. Hello, sis. What's up? What's your name? Aliza.
Oh. Hi, Max.
Oh.
What are you reading?
Love today or die forever. Don't even say anything.
It's a bestseller. What to say?
Good point. Now, if you'll excuse me.
I'll continue my freaking literature. Hello, bitches.
Oh, look, it's Max Caufield, the selfie hoe of Blackwell. What a lame gimmick. Even Mark, Mr. Jefferson, falls for your waif hipster bullshit. Daguerrean process, sir. You could barely even say that. I guess you got your meds filled.
What meds?
Since you know all the answers, I guess you have to find another way into the dorm. We ain't moving. Oh, wait. Hold that pose. So original. Don't worry, Max. I'll put a vintage filter on it right before I post it all over social medias. Now, why don't you go fuck your selfie?
Oh, yes, Victoria. I'll get your bony ass out of my way.
One way or another. I'm gonna get you away or another.
Okay, now where exactly is the sprinkler valve?
I don't know. I don't know shit about gardening stuff.
Sweet. I don't want to mess with that ladder and hurt poor Samuel. I just want to get Victoria the hell out of the way.
Nice, bro. Wait, let me just check. Because these dudes haven't... Yeah, I guess not.
This main sprinkler valve looks easy enough to use. This main sprinkler valve looks easy enough to use.
Yeah, so what? So what are you gonna do?
I need to figure this out. Okay, let's see if this works.
Do I have anything? No. Where am I supposed to get the one with the bowl, though? Sweet. Because it's not letting me...
Close, but no cigar. They have to be right under the bucket.
Oh, I see. I see. Yeah. So we tamper with this shit.
Nice, bro. Okay, let's see if this works.
Then we go here. Temper with this shit.
What the hell? Are you kidding? Look at this.
Chill, Victoria. It's just water.
Oh, yeah, water on my cashmere. Do you cashmere, know how much this fucking outfit costs?
You look great.
I can't even chill on the steps.
You're not supposed to chill on the steps. You're supposed to chill on your room.
Sammy, we're sorry. Wet paint is not good for hair, nope.
Sorry. Get the hell away from me, weirdo!
Hold on. We'll get some towels. We'll be right back.
So move your ass before I dry.
It worked. Don't mess with Max, bitches. Hey, Victoria.
What do you want, Max? Don't say a word, Max.
Oh, wait. Hold that pose. And no filter needed before I post this. Now, please move. I've had a messed up day, and I'm going to my room.
You do that? I know where you live. So does Nathan.
Maybe I shouldn't have done that. Now I have to get to my room, then see Warren.
Oh, but the ball, the freaking ball, brother.
Sorry. I really have to find out what happens.
No. Football, Max. Big football. Step away. Football, Max. Big football. Step away.
Ball. We play ball.
No, bro. You can't take a picture. You gotta wait till Friday's game.
Ow!
No, bro. You can't take a picture. You gotta wait till Friday's game.
You a little bitch, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, I guess I'm not gonna have every single one. It's a shame. It's a shame. Where is the boys' dorm? Or is... Stomp and Bigfoot.
Victoria is going to be pissed we took so long. How sad. I didn't write anything. I have nothing to say.
But fuck you all, bitches. That'll be perfect. Bebe, what are you looking at?
Home, Bebe? Sweet home. My favorite cocoon. The Max Caufield Photo Memorial Wall.
What, Mom? No. What am I missing? What am I missing?
I look so pathetic. I am so addicted to this site. Look at these vintage beauties.
Cover up porn.
Porn makes me laugh. It's nice to feel like I already made a real friend here.
Can we upload? Oh wait, no, we cannot upload because it's not. Look.
Looks like Dana left me a little post-it note.
Oh, give me a second, it's freaking raining. It's too late, I don't know, whatever. Sorry, I need to close some doors. Dana, the name is Dana, right? If I remember correctly.
Great, now I have to go get the flash drive from Dana's room.
From Dana's room, oh my god. How dare she? How dare she, you know? It's not like, I mean, hello. Which picture is this one? Because I don't think that there was one. It's just taking a picture, okay.
Ahoy, Captain. At least I know you've got my back. When I swallowed your eye and my parents rushed me to the ER, I knew we were bonded forever.
Oh yeah, baby. Oh yeah.
It's so nice to just relax. This day has been so damn bizarre, and it feels like it has gone on forever.
I mean, you repeated that
maybe
your
I'll
life
just
a
wake
few times,
up now
so
and find out I was dreaming all of this.
Parts of your life.
Poe said, a dream within a dream.
At least she likes good books. Or writers. Let's go for some Nietzsche, baby. Oh, cookies. Mm. Oh, yeah. Cookie. Cookie Monster. Oh, yeah. So, you know what? Fuck it. I don't know how to take that picture. Dana, where the fuck is your...
You can't get out now, Dana. So tell me the truth or rot in there.
Welcome to the real drama queens of Blackwell. Hey, Juliet, is everything cool?
Oh yes, Max. I've locked Dana in the room because we're cool.
She's your friend.
Friends don't sex with their best friend's boyfriend.
No, probably not. How did you find out?
No, you don't.
Why do you care? Why are you even asking me? You never talk, just zone out with your camera.
That's why I'm talking to you now.
What's my last name?
Juliet Watson. Duh.
I'm flattered. I didn't even think you knew my name at all.
Of course I do. Just because I don't talk a lot doesn't mean I don't care. So, how did you find out about them?
According to Victoria, Dana would do anything to date a quarterback.
According to Victoria? Huh.
She saw the sext, and Zachary won't answer his phone. Once Dana admits it, she can go. Straight to hell.
It's freaking... Yeah. Oh my god.
But I bet Victoria did. I know the proof is in her room.
I'm sure of it. Let's fucking do this. Red room. What?
Room 217? No way in hell am I ever going in here. Is this a Vortex Club or a Victoria Club initiation? Truly pathetic.
Eggs. Can we use it? Nah. That's bullshit. Will bank for Jesus. I suppose that it's... Yeah, it has to be. Hello, bitch. Not bad, huh? Not bad, though. Not bad at all, though. Let's be honest, not bad at all.
Let's play a little photo Tetris and leave Victoria a message. Let's move this here. And this one there.
F you!
yeah. Is emerging.
This is the one. This is a freaking one. We got it. But we didn't have the ball one. The soccer, the football, ball, whatever.
That's real nice, Victoria. And who the hell thinks I'm a hipster? Boom! This is the email I need to show Juliet. Now I have to print this fast and get the hell out of here.
No. Print!
This better convince Juliet that Dana is innocent.
Really, they are front from one another, in front of it. Oh my god, that is just bad luck.
Juliet, read this.
Of course. I'm an asshole. I'm sorry, Dana.
You are. And I hope so. You really think I'd mess around with Zachary?
No, but I get stupid jealous. I owe you dinner. Still love me?
And you do my laundry.
Thanks, Max. You're like the Blackwell ninja. Now let's see what Zach has to say about Victoria.
You set me free. Thank you. Warren's flash drive is on my desk.
You see, Max, nobody, not everybody's an asshole.
Get the flash drive, and then I'll go see Warren.
I like Dana. No, we're not gonna... What the fuck? Oh, there it is. Take.
Must take the drive. Protect my precious, so Max never has to chase it down again.
What? He's so dumb.
The flash drive. Oh, la, 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 la.
Fuck this shit.
Ow! That hurt.
Damn, I better rewind.
No, wait, 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 wait.
Alyssa, move your head.
If you insist, Max.
Now that's what I'm talking about. I actually helped somebody.
And she didn't realize shit. And she didn't saw shit. Where's the window? To the window, to the wall. But I, what the fuck is what? It came that way, so it came this way. Nice. We are freaking detectives. Nice, brother. We just need three more. Sunset. A bird in a crypt. And a RB. I think that's how they are called in English. I don't know. Look, no, don't look. Just go. Just go. Go to the parking lot.
So don't think I'm blind. I see everything here at Blackwell. Do you understand what I'm saying?
No, and leave me alone.
Hey, why don't you leave her alone?
Excuse us, this is official campus business.
Excuse me, you shouldn't be yelling at students or bullying them.
Hey, nobody is bullying anybody. I'm doing my job.
No, you're not.
You're part of the problem, Missy. I will remember this conversation.
Me too, bitch. I will remember. Go do your job.
Max, that was great. I think you scared him for once. I have to go, but thank you. It means a lot.
Because the most important thing is whoop going right over your head, brother.
I felt like an everyday hero.
I remember something.
Now Officer David Dickhead is after me.
Fuck the officer dickhead. Because if I remember correctly. No, that's a lie, it's not in this game. It's in Persona 5. Yeah, it's in Persona 5. So, we didn't save anybody. Doesn't matter. No, it's in Persona 5, yeah, I remember.
I'm glad I stepped in that time. Can't stand to see people being bullied.
Hello, my brother. From another mother.
Yo, Max.
Yo!
Out.
Wait. No.
Max, get your ass.
Shut up!
Here.
Too bad those posters will be trashed and ignored.
So it's not here, okay.
Yo, Max, check it out.
What up, Max? How are you?
Here's your flash.
Ah!
Thanks.
No problem. Check out my new wheels.
Cool. Very old school.
1978, to be exact. Now we can go to the drive-in. There's one in Newburgh just 60 miles away.
You're in the wrong time, Warren. But then, so am I.
You okay?
It's been one strange fucking day.
Man, I saw that Victoria didn't take down that pic of you on Facebook. Major bitch move.
No worries, Warren. I took a sweet shot of Victoria I can't wait to share.
Oh, score one for Team Max. It would be so karmic to see her ass clown face all over the interwebs.
I guess she does deserve it for all the shitty things she's done to people here.
So, did you get a chance to check out the movie booty on my flash drive?
Yeah, thanks. You had some cool shit on there, from Akira to Twilight Zone, which seems apropos today.
I consider myself
I've never
a
seen Twilight Zone.
Cultural pirate connoisseur.
That does sound better than thief.
Ha ha. Make sure you watch Cannibal Holocaust.
Really? Seen it, baby!
Seen it.
Princess Blue, welcome to the stream. Thank you very much for the follow. Thank you very much for the follow.
Can a sensitive high school boy love sensitive vampires too?
So you like Twilight, right, brother?
Ouch, that sounds awful the way you say it.
Yes, you did. Yes, you do. Yes, you did. You saw all of the movies. Wait, what? Faster Pussycat?
No, I was impressed you had Faster Pussycat kill.
Russ Mayer was a genius of black and white. Plus, babes with breasts.
Who would beat your sensitive ass down?
If I was lucky.
Basically.
Speaking of hip and fast, we should cruise out in my car to an actual movie this week. But you seem distracted.
Well, I just going back in time repeatedly. So,
I need
to
talk to somebody. Just to get it out of my system.
Dr. Warren Graham is in the house. I won't even prescribe you any meds.
Where's your...
Tell me everything.
I want the meds!
For reals, Warren, this is between you and me, not social media.
Don't insult me. Max, go on.
I had this incredibly bizarro experience in Mr. Jefferson's class today. I mean, life-changing. Have you ever had a dream so real it was like a movie?
Max Caufield, right? You're one of the Jefferson's photo groupies?
I'm one of his students.
What the fuck ever?
What the fuck
I know you
ever?
Like to take pictures, especially when you're hiding out in the bathrooms. You best tell me what you told the principal? Now. Answer me, bitch!
I told him the truth. A student had a gun.
No, you told him I had a gun. That's why he dragged me into his office.
Well, that's
and
the truth,
what,
bitch.
Give you a stern lecture?
Nobody. Nobody lectures me. Everyone tries, though. They try.
You should talk to somebody, Nathan.
Yeah, I freaking agree.
Do not analyze me. I pay people for that.
Well, they're not doing a very good job, brother.
I could call the police.
Do it! The Prescotts own the pigs here.
Get away from her, dude!
Hey! Leave him alone!
Nobody tells me what to do! Not my parents, not the principal,
or that
whore in the
bathroom!
And
besides having a freaking weapon, now it's assault. Freaking idiot.
Max? Chloe?
Max?
No way. You again.
Oh, I got this!
Get in, Max!
Yeah.
Get your punk asses out of there now! Don't even try to run! Nobody! Nobody!
The other dude got knocked out. Oh my god, I didn't reach the... No.
Man, Nathan Prescott is messed up and dangerous.
Jesus, has she been playing...
Oh, thanks, Chloe.
Assassin's Creed Valhalla.
After 5 years, you're still Max Caufield.
I mean, of course, I am me.
Don't give me the guilty face. At least pretend you're glad to see me.
I am seriously glad to see you. Oh, and thanks, Chloe. It makes perfect sense I'd see you today.
Yes, it's been that kind of day.
Fuck yeah.
So what did that freak want with you?
Hopefully nothing after
Hopefully
today.
Nothing. He's a freak.
How do you know Nathan?
He's a freaking freak.
He's just another Arcadia asshole. Your friend really took a beat down for you.
Warren?
Literally.
Yeah, I owe him big time.
You're not the only one in debt. And you're already causing trouble.
I thought it would be quiet here. Feels so weird to be back.
The stickers
so
very
I guess
well.
Seattle sucked hard?
I guess. It was cool, but I felt kind of lonely, out of my league.
I would think you'd fit right in with the art school hipsters.
Right.
You look like the color of hipsters for me. At least you're still a smartass. That's why I'm here.
Please, girl. You came back for Blackwell Academy.
Only for Mark Jefferson. He was a pretty famous photographer in the 90s. I've always loved his
work. Say the 90s, like if it was so old. Chill the freak out, okay?
Don't you think I'm happy to see you?
No. You were happy to wait 5 years without a call or even a text.
I'm sorry. I know things were tough on you when I left.
How do you know? You weren't even here.
I didn't order my parents to move specifically to fuck you over, Chloe.
You've been at Blackwell for almost a month without letting me know. Enough said.
I just wanted to settle in first and not be such a shy, cliche geek. I totally would have contacted you.
I bet you don't use these sad excuses on Mr. Jefferson. Don't use them on me, Max.
Wait, this is so weird. How old do you need to be in the US to drive? Let's check.
Broken. Man, are you serious?
16,
wow,
18 years old. Okay.
Not everything changes. Except my camera has officially taken a shit.
My step douche has a boatload of tools. Maybe you can fix it in my place.
I need very specific tiny tools.
Nerd alert. My stepdad has a fully stocked garage, and he actually is a tiny tool. Welcome home,
and
Max.
He has a tiny tool. I mean, probably. I don't know. But he probably has one tiny tool to work with, you know. To work with. I don't mean anything by it.
The American Dream.
Come on in, don't be shy.
The house still looks nice.
Home, shit, home.
Home, shit, home. So at least you have a home. You have a roof over your head. Boobs! That's the first thing that I saw. Boobs! Lots of boobs.
My room looks a bit different than the last time you saw it.
It's cool. At least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly my chill-out zone. My step-führer makes sure of that. Come in and close the door.
I like how she...
while I medicate.
Ooh, I like that medication, huh? Are you gonna, you know, give me some? Where is your Wi-Fi?
It won't play without any power.
Where are the... Oh. Oh, I know those. I have one in my room. I have one here. And it's white, too.
Houston, we have the power. But we need to find a disc to play.
Oh, but it's gonna be super hipster, right? Super hipster music.
Look at that.
No, that's not what I wanted.
Chloe and her dad were so close.
That's not what I'm looking for. Pizza. Oh my god. Delicious. No.
We had such a blast drawing these together.
Power Girls. Hey girl, where do you put your freaking
This looks like a laundry bag.
Yeah, that's awesome.
Old cardboard boxes.
Dude, you broke my glass snow dough.
Did you learn? I guess you didn't. God damn it. You didn't learn.
Thanks.
Where do you have your freaking... Where do you have your freaking albums, dude? Hey, girl.
So tell me, what does Max Caufield do for fun now that she's a grown-up?
You know, smoke weed.
I don't feel grown-up, just more confused as I get older. Especially today.
Gee, thanks. I was hoping to hear something positive.
About me?
No, about me. Duh. I thought you'd at least be happy taking photos. Forget it. So tell me, what does Max Caufield do for fun now that she's a grown-up?
I take photos. Of me, the world, everything.
And when you look at it, and you return the fucking time and all that shit to say the right things, it's just like, no, that's not how it should be.
That's more inspiring. I don't feel so totally hopeless.
Like, if you break something, I understand, but, oh, I fucked up in a conversation. I'm going to return time, turn back time. No, that's a no-no for me. Where are your albums, brother? Postcard? No, we already saw that. Let's check the bag, just whatever.
And it reeks like dirty laundry. Gross.
No.
Chloe totally changed her style. I barely recognize
Anarchy.
Her. Chloe was always taller than me. We made her dad keep track of her height. Nothing but junk in this suitcase.
Hey girl, where's your music?
Okay, Chloe, a metal box under the bed equals secret. She looks super happy. She looks super sad. She looks super stoned.
That's the wow, amazing words. I don't know where the fuck are the
Houston, we have the power, but we need to find a disc to play.
I know. The freaking paper. God damn it. How difficult is to find a freaking album? How difficult could it be to find an album? I don't know, man, but clearly difficult.
Oh, this is a flashback to youth. Our super secret closet lair.
I know my room is a disaster, but you can find a disc.
I can't.
Hard to believe Chloe was my BFF just 5 years ago.
I like her style. Okay, we got it. We couldn't select anything.
Hey, give me that.
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
It's putting it mildly.
That's Rachel Amber. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
Yeah, I put them up. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
I never forgot, even if I was an asshole and didn't keep in touch. But you had Rachel.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like
a wanted to be the moon.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
So what happened? Did your folks, your mom, try to stop you?
My mom was too busy hooked up with Sergeant Shithead.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word.
Without a trace.
Without me.
Literally.
What about her parents? Are they looking for her?
They're in denial. Max, I know she's missing.
I assume you know more than that.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. And poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now?
Okay. Well, before that... No, we are not gonna be picking a picture in this place. Okay, let's see what's the song. In a barn by the sea, there was a chicken. Something like that. No, hell no.
Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
Let's blaze together. Why not? Let's blaze together. That's how bonds are made. Wait, she said downstairs, right? I forgot where she said.
Nope, someone locked it from the other side.
God damn it! Don't you worry.
I haven't seen this place in 5 years. Seems like forever. I should be able to find the tools I need here.
Damn, brother. That's a PF997.35 cylinder with a reversible dick or whatever. How about that?
Chloe's stepfather is this asshole from Blackwell? You've gotta be shitting me.
Oh, that explains. That explains it.
Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell. He wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school? How paranoid can you get?
For the children, there's nothing. There's none.
These are way too big. I need tiny tools for that camera.
I'm sorry, they are not small enough, okay? It's too big! No, it's not. Open up the safe, bitches got a lot to say. What? No.
What the? Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms? For reals? This guy has serious trust issues. Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this?
Freaking weirdo. Now, let's find... No.
Check out the muscle car. Chloe's stepdad must be a gearhead.
I wouldn't know. I don't know him. He's just a security head of...
I wonder what's in those files up there.
I'm gonna throw the... Yeah!
Shit! Butterfingers!
Oh, shit!
Always make them fall.
You suck.
Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell. He wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school? How paranoid can you get?
Oh no, those are brushes. Where are the freaking things? These are too big. I don't want to use the laptop. There's nothing here.
Nothing. This is so lame.
I swear I'm better at finding shit.
Cool, now it's opened.
The only thing is, I don't know where the fuck it is. Give me the tools. Oh my god.
Boom, precision screwdrivers.
Oh
except
my god.
I can't reach them.
Oops, now they're broken.
That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach. That does not look stable.
I cannot. Okay, let me try something.
That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach. Man, I should have done that before they fell.
Okay, yeah, we got it. We're pretty smart. Gravity, baby. Chuck, 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 chuck. No, let's leave it on. Fuck it.
Yes, you have mad skills, Max.
Yes. Now let's get the
I've got
bug
the tools.
Out of here.
I should go back upstairs before Chloe freaks.
Let's get upstairs. What's up, girl?
You found the tools. Sweet. You can sit at my desk and fix your camera.
You got them, camera. You're just breaking it more. I need a new one.
So?
I can't fix this thing.
Are these your new photos?
Yeah, I just took them today.
Let me see. Booyah, you skank. Karma's a bitch.
Yeah.
Nice framing, too. Wait, I've seen this before. No way. When did you take this? You took this photo, you brat? In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after you. It totally makes sense.
It does make sense. I saved your ass.
Now tell me the truth, Max.
I was there, hiding in the corner.
Damn, you're a ninja.
A ninja would have cut Nathan's head off. I just took a butterfly photo.
That is so badass.
Oh yeah, I almost
wet
myself
a picture?
When I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize me?
I wasn't sure.
I know I look a lot different.
I was scared, too. I couldn't see straight.
I don't blame you, Max.
Like you said, it's been that kind of day.
So you must have overheard our conversation.
Just a bit.
There's no way you didn't hear every single vowel.
Okay, I only heard something about money, drugs, but that's it.
Now for the big question. Did you tell anybody?
Absolutely. Nathan Prescott had a fucking gun on you.
Gutless prick. That was scary. Who did you tell?
The principal. But he didn't seem to believe me.
No.
The principal?
He didn't believe
Are
shit.
Are you still 12? That drunk jackass only cares about cash for Blackwell Academy. Don't trust him.
I didn't mention you at all. Swear.
Thank God. I'll tell you more someday.
Hi, baby.
And I seriously owe you, Max.
Good morning, sir. Hello, good sir. You're so cute. You're so meow meow, chica meow meow. Hello, baby. Hello.
I know it was your birthday last month.
Oh, you're so beautiful. You're so pretty, baby.
This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
That's so cool you remembered my birthday. But I can't take this.
Of course you can. My dad would be pissed if I never used it, and now I know it'll be used awesomely. And I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is so sweet.
This camera is so sweet,
now that
baby.
We get that mushy
you see?
Shit out of the way,
you see?
I feel like stage diving. Let's thrash this place.
Let's thrash it.
You're crazy.
Yep, yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dance. Shake that phony white ass. Or take my picture with your new camera.
Run. If we make a POV game in which you have to take pictures and shit, you could like
use break it down, Max.
Use the controller.
Yo, turn it off! Turn it off! Dude, the music's not even on! Asshole.
I'm coming up. We need to talk.
Oh, no fucking way. You need to hide now. My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here.
Chloe, what's going on? Open this door, please.
Chill, I'm changing. Is that okay? Max, find a place to hide now.
Chloe.
I'm coming.
What are you doing? Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't be smart. Just let me in, now. What?
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't get smart. Just let me in, now. Please.
1 second. My bra is stuck.
I'm not screwing around, soldier. Chloe,
soldier. Dude, what the fuck is wrong with
Shit.
You?
What's going on in here?
Jesus, I'm just trying on clothes. You're so friggin' paranoid.
Yeah, combat will do that to you. One of my guns is missing. Did you take it?
Oh, God, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control?
Wait, is that grass? You been toking up again in here?
Oh, yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth. That's an order.
Who the fuck are you,
Who
bitch?
Is it?
I'm sorry. That was my joint.
Well, well. I don't like strangers in my home. Especially dopers. So you're bringing drugs into my home. How about if I call the police? That'd screw up your spotless Blackwell record. You do seem to get around, Max. I'm sick of you losers dragging Chloe down. Missy, you sure do like to pop up and start trouble. Like this afternoon. You don't have anything smart to say now. Do
Get
you?
The hell away from her, man. Stop harassing my friends.
You don't have any friends.
Like you know. You're not even a real cop. You're a fucking security guard.
I was a soldier, Chloe. And Max, if I see you here again, you'll learn all about real trouble.
Because you're such a badass, Max, let me show you my new toy.
A gun.
I'm Ka-ching. Price. Chloe Price. Bang.
Jesus, put that thing down.
Chillax, sister. It's not even loaded. Yet.
I thought you believed in gun control.
Yes, I believe I should control the gun. It's the men who need to be checked. You trust Nathan or David? Thanks for taking the heat. We totally smacked his punk ass down, Max. He's no match for you and me now. That was an epic win. Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can hang in this hick hole.
Let's go!
Man, that did not go well for me. If I want to keep my Blackwell scholarship, I shouldn't lie for anybody, even Chloe. I have to think about my own future.
Friendship is the most important thing. How about that? Poetic enough? Beautiful enough? Banam, 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 banam. I'm gonna put that song again. Where are you?
Isn't this awesome sauce? Totally reminds me of when
awesome
we were kids.
Awesome sauce.
Come on, Slowpoke. Hold on.
Don't you see my bride tangled up, bitch?
So why do I feel like I was just here? Whoa. This is the exact same path I was on during my nightmare today.
Wait, there is a... There has to be two shoots here, two photos here. Right? I think I... missed one. Yeah, I'm gonna miss one. I'm an idiot. I'm gonna miss one. They write very fast. Kick!
Birds are so lucky, they can always escape. Chloe's step douche better not cause me trouble. Oh my god, I forgot all about this.
Oh my god.
Too bad I can't rewind that far back.
I'm not gonna get it, so let's go. I'm missing. No, I cannot find it. I mean, I think it's around here. Where exactly? I don't know.
Hello, cute little squirrel. You and me. Stare contest.
Yeah, I cannot find it. Fuck it. Let's go. I would be a Peps.
Sure you don't want to be alone?
Have a seat, Pete.
My pleasure. Feels nice out here after all that drama.
You really took one for Team Chloe.
I'm not as brave as you. And David is indeed a step douche.
I'm sorry you had to experience it firsthand.
You have to live
Well,
with him.
It happens.
Has he always been this way?
Ever since my desperate mom dragged his ass to our home, I never trusted David.
He freaked out on poor Kate Marsh today.
I know her. She's cool. Only that prick would bully her.
He has some kind of weird agenda.
He has a lot of secret files. Rambo still thinks he's gathering enemy intelligence. Did you take a peek?
You know, I wanted to, but I realized I have enough mystery in my life.
I'd like to find out. I bet he's got some serious porn in there. Good thing you didn't look. He's a total surveillance fetish. Where are there spy cams in the house?
I knew you didn't know. Chloe, your house is under surveillance.
What are you talking about?
There are cameras all over the
house. What are you talking about?
I saw it on a monitor in the garage.
I knew it. He's so hella fucking paranoid. I'll keep this a secret for now.
Sometimes ignorance is bliss.
No wonder I'm so miserable. Everybody in this town knows everybody's secrets.
Even yours?
Not anymore.
So what do you have on Nathan?
He's an elite asshole who sells bad shit cut with laxative.
I can imagine what the fuck happens.
I met him in some shithole bar that didn't card me. He was too rich for the place and too wasted, and he kept flashing bills.
Just tell me what happened, Chloe. Now.
I was an idiot. I thought he was so blazed it would be an easy score.
You needed money that bad?
Actually, yes. I owe big time. And I thought I'd have enough for me and Rachel if she showed up.
How much do you owe?
$3,000 plus interest. And before I could get a chunk of that from Nathan, he dosed my drink with some shit.
God, Chloe. I can't believe this. I mean, I do. Then what?
I know I passed out on the floor. I woke up and that perv was smiling, crawling towards me with a camera.
Go on.
Everything was a blur. I tried to kick him in the balls and broke a lamp. Nathan freaked, so I managed to bum rush the door and get the hell out. Max, it was insane.
I am so furious, I can't even speak. What did you do then?
I figured I would make him stay quiet. So we met in the bathroom.
And he brought a gun.
That was Nathan's last mistake.
He's still dangerous, Chloe. Not just to you.
Oh, good thing you notified the principal. I feel safer already.
I won't always be there to save you.
You were here today, Max. You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like...
destiny.
Destiny! Destiny killer! Let's fucking go. Destiny 3 is gonna be Destiny's killer. It's just a fact. It's just a freaking fact.
If this is destiny, I hope we can find Rachel. I miss her, Max. This shit pit has taken away everyone I've ever loved. I'd like to drop a bomb on Arcady Bay and turn it to fucking glass.
Oh no! Not again!
Alright, that one!
What's happening to me?
What's happening now?
Why am I here again?
Run, girl! Run! I guess it's illegal to run.
Chloe's still up there? I have to find out.
accept your highest love.
Where are we going, though? Holy shit, what the fuck are you doing, animal?
Straight for the town.
Gonna hear a big bang, boy. A big bam, but a boom.
Chloe,
holy shit.
You're here. I'm back. Oh my lord, this is real. It's real. Oh man, this sucks.
Max, what's going on? You totally blacked out.
I didn't black out. I had another vision. The town is going to get wiped out by a tornado.
Oregon gets about 5 tornadoes every 20 years. You just zoned.
No, I saw it. I could actually feel the electricity in the air.
Chloe, how did you save her?
I'm not crazy. But there's something else I have to tell you. Something hardcore.
Talk to me, Max.
I had the same vision earlier in class. When I came out of it, I discovered I could reverse time. Like I said, not crazy.
But high, right?
Listen to me. How do you think I saved you in the bathroom?
By reversing time? Yeah, sure.
I saw you get shot, Chloe. Saw you actually die. I was able to go back and hit the fire alarm.
Okay, I see you're a geek now with a great imagination, but this isn't anime or a video game. People don't have
well,
those
it's
powers,
a, it's a video game.
I don't know what I have, but I
it
have
is a
it.
Video game.
And I'm scared shitless.
You need to get high. It's been a hell insane fucking day. What the hell is this?
Snowflakes?
It's like 80 degrees. How?
Climate change. Or a storm is coming.
Max, start from the beginning.
Well, when Papa Max and Mama Max got together, you know, that's what happened. And all that shit led to this place. Hello, moron. So we didn't got all the shots, though. It's a shame. Hey, boy! Shut up, boy! Drinking in school grounds. How about that? All right. This is good. I like this game. As I said, I only played it once and I finished it once. But it is good. I like that they are like in episodes and they have like their ending, their cliffhanger or whatever. It's really cool. It's something different. Like with Alan Wake. Fuck, that game is awesome. I need to play it. I have never finished it. But yeah. Meanwhile, give me a few seconds. I'll be right back. I'm gonna have fucking tacos for dinner. God damn, I like tacos. But you're Mexican. Yes, precisely. Okay, I'm Mexican. I like tacos, okay? Like, if you don't like tacos, if you're Mexican and you don't like tacos, I don't trust in you. I understand people that don't like spicy food, 100%. But I don't understand people that don't like fucking tacos. That should be goddamn illegal. Disgusting. This freaking disgusting. I want some coffee. But I don't know if that's a good idea. With my shakings and all that shit. It is great. I like the, how to call it. I've always been a fan of TV shows, cop TV shows, in which it's not about in one episode it's one case and in the second episode it's another case. No, that whole TV show, the whole series, or season, or whatever you want to call it, it's about one case. And that case does a lot of stuff, like Twin Peaks, what's the name of this one that is amazing? Twin Peaks, True Detective, at least the first season, because the second season of True Detective is shit, and the third season, I haven't seen it, but I'm dying to watch the third season. And then there's the one that made me fall in love with these kind of TV shows, but I forgot the name. It's the something. Let me just check. The Killing. The Killing. That show, every single fucking season is great. They did an amazing job. Because there are shows like True Detective that they have a first season that is good. Every single season is different from one another, like they are not the same characters. But season one is probably the epitome of a murder investigation detective TV show. Second season is just shit. Like, I could have gone without watching it. But this, the killing, every single season, every single one of the seasons is really well done. The first one is the first one takes the cake. The first one takes the cake. It's just perfect. But the rest are amazing. So that's why I love this kind of, I love this game. It's kind of like you have the girl that is missing, you have something that is happening behind everything that you don't know what the fuck is talking about, what's happening, why does this person has those binders or bit or videos with the name of girls. Like, you're like, what the fuck is happening here? That's the kind of shit that I like. And I think I have, because of the Lux thing of PlayStation, I think I have every single Life is Whatever available. That is good. And the music of this game is cool. I really like it. It's not my usual music, but it's very chill. It's very chill. There's one song in specific. It's by Breton, I think. I think that's the name. Yeah, this one. Yeah, it's Breton. This song. Okay, let's check this out. Chrysalis. He reported Nathan. 65 out of 100%. You made fun of Victoria. 34 out of 100%. Okay, I went with the low side. You took a photo of David harassing Kate. I mean, you intervened to help out Kate. That's what I think a normal person will do. And you came out of hiding to intervene. So we are one of the big. Yeah, we did well. World stats.
No!
Right. Ladies, gentlemen, then, that's gonna be it for Life is Strange. Tomorrow I will play the episode 2, and I think I will be uploading these videos to YouTube. So as always, thank you very much for those who passed by the video and the stream. Thank you very much. I'll be back later on. See ya!